collaboration will be done in the next video, and for today, shoutouts go to Khushi Sharma, Ayushi Dayal, and Jalindra.
Meanwhile,
ये हम हैं, ये हमारे 1K subscribers हैं, और
ये हमारी party हो रही है, party हो रही है.
Channel. So guys, for today the video is going to be a very special one. So finally we have achieved our third milestone, which is a specious 1K. Oh my goodness, we finally became 1K strong. That's like so good. I just can't really explain that, how it means the world to me, guys. Really, it means a lot to me, because 1K is 1K, and now, guys, I will be able to connect with you in a very better way, as I will be getting the community tab as well. I will get it in around 1 week, so yeah, I'm really, really happy. I don't have words to thank you guys for making me reach 1K, and many of my friends and subscribers were asking me that what was your reaction on 1K. So guys, reaction. Okay, so first of all, let's talk about that, what was my reaction to 1K and what was my journey till 1K. So first of all, let's talk about the journey, because I guess that will be pretty good. So yes, so journey. Okay, so the journey has been very great. So I uploaded my first video on 28th March 2020, and yes, that was the first video in which I just gave my introduction and shown you my squishy collection, because at that time I was having a weird obsession with squishies. So yeah, you can definitely watch that video. So the link is given in the description box. So if you want to just know about my first attempt on YouTube, then definitely go and watch. And after that, I uploaded. And after that, at one time, I just stopped making videos. Yes, guys, I just stopped it. So yes, guys, I really stopped making videos because my subscribers were not at all increasing. Oh, my subscribers were at 15, and they were stuck at 15 for around 2 months. Oh my goodness, my one subscriber wasn't even increasing. It was sometimes it was 14, sometimes it was 15, sometimes it was 13, sometimes it was 12, sometimes it was again 15. So yeah, this keep happening with me. They were, and hardly I was getting views. It was like one day ago only 3 views 4 views and like that. So I just stopped everything, and my family members also used to encourage me a lot that make videos,
and I was like, no, I'm not going to make anything because the
subscribers are not increasing, so I'm not going to do anything. So it was like that. And after that, guys, I uploaded my video finally after some time, like around after 1 or 1.5 months, I uploaded the video. The main reason for uploading after a long time was that at that day I just got a Ragi Bites whole set, and I thought that okay, I'm not getting any ideas, I was lacking ideas, so that's why I thought that okay, I will make a review only on this Ragi Bites chip. If you don't know what Ragi Bites are, here will be an image so you can see that what Ragi Bites are. They are just like Chocos. So yes, I got this whole packet and I reviewed it. And after that, I actually got to see a little bit of increase in my subscribers. So yeah, from 15, it finally went to 20 and 25 and like that. So yeah, and talking about today, my Ragi Bites review is having actually more than 1K views, I guess. It I got. After that, I again made a video about reviewing a unicorn stationery set, and oh my god, actually I think that was the only video which encouraged me a lot. Talking about now, I think that was the only video which gave me inspiration. So the unicorn set review so the unicorn set review actually crossed more than 1K views. Actually, that was the first video which crossed more than 1K views, and that was so inspiring. So yeah, the views were increasing a lot on that, and likes were increasing, and yeah, it was a good time. And also my subscribers were also increasing. They finally went to 35, then 40, and like that. And yeah, so then after that video, I just got a little inspiration to be a little punctual. So yeah, so I didn't select any specific day or like this. I thought that whenever I am having time, I will upload. After that, finally, I reached around 70 subscribers, and that was such a great moment for me. Talking about one thing, that my subscriber count actually started growing mainly in the months of September, October, November and December, because in September or in October I was at around 55 subscribers or at 70 subscribers, I think so. So yeah, and now I'm at 1k, so yes. Alright, so the next thing we are going to talk about was my reaction on 1k. It took days to complete 1k, like around 1 or 1.5 week ago, I reached 990 subscribers, and that was a moment of pride for me, so yes. And after that, I thought that only 10 people are left and then we'll become a family of one. Yay! So yes, guys. And I was just waiting that subscribe, and I was not even making a video. So yeah, because exams are going on. So yeah, this is the main reason. So yeah. So finally, I reached 995. And after that, what happened was that it went to 996, 997. And I was like, oh, only 3 left to go for 1K. And actually at midnight it happened, and midnight 997 happened, so yes. And when in the next morning when I woke up, it was a 994. Can you seriously believe that? 994 it was. So it means that around 3 subscribers unsubscribed me, and that was very very sad moment. So yes, but finally it went to 998, then 999, and then 1k. So yeah, I was really really happy, and I was like yay, 1k. But again, it went to 999, and I was like, oh, it is again going to take years to make 1k, but no, luckily, after some time it happened, and it is 1k, and after that it started growing again, and 1.01k, it's 1.01k right now. After that, talking about that, how I celebrated 1k, so yes guys, I didn't a lot of things. I just had a pizza party kind of thing with my family. So yes, and after that, I also got this thing, which I haven't actually opened. I got it yesterday only, because yesterday was the only day when I completed 1K. So yeah, I received this chocolate box from my mother yesterday, and I haven't actually opened it yet, because these days I'm having a lot of toothache. So yeah, that's why I'm not eating. And after that, I also got this little pen from my mother. So yes, again. So yes guys, these were the 3 type of things which I got from my family. And I would really love to thank my family also, because they also encouraged me a lot. And definitely, there's a lot of encouragement which I got from them. And you guys are awesome. You also made it very, very possible for me to reach 1K. So yes guys, I clicked some pictures also for my community tab. And I haven't actually received the community tab, so that's why I haven't uploaded. So yeah. Yes, that's why I haven't uploaded anything till now. So I really don't want you to see that pictures, because let it be suspense. That's my today's video. I really hope that you liked it. If yes, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also press that bell ghanti so that you can be notified whenever I upload a new video. And I will meet you soon. Bye bye.